Bollywood actor Rajkumar Rao, who plays a Gujarati entrepreneur Raghu Mehta in his forthcoming film Made in China, has shared a funny Instagram video of himself selling a pen to Hollywood star Leonardo DiCaprio. In the video captioned, "When Raghu Bhai met Leo Bhai, Made in China," that Rajkumar shared on Saturday, he gives a hilarious spin to DiCaprio's final scene from the movie The Wolf of Wall Street. The video begins with a clip of the movie where the Titanic star asks a person to sell him a pen. Adding a twist in the scene, Rajkumar enters with a clip, "Leo Bhai, Kem Cho, Ari Leo Bhai, this pen is your story, but the riffle is the hero. So sell the hero," he says in Hindi. The 1 minute clip ends with DiCaprio applauding the skills of the businessman. Rajkumar's video currently has 1,49,406 views. Made in China narrates the business journey of Jugaru entrepreneur. Many scenes have been shot in China and the actor took inspiration from his own experiences to add to his character.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.